How do you actually evaluate how much resilience you need in an organization? I mean, it's a very big question, but yeah, I guess it's more a matter of, and I know her company very well, and it's a very established company, and they're doing well. But I guess her point is, you know, what would be, from a layman terms, what would be some of the key indicators that you look at to kind of determine that level of resilience you need?
Okay, that's a tough question, because I don't have a one size fits all answer. The question asked us is, number one, how do you evaluate how much insurance you buy? When you buy insurance, the insurance company would love to sell you more insurance, but you don't. You somehow get an estimate or some idea of what do you want to insure against. In the same way, you should think about what are you most afraid of, and what do you want to insure against, and how much it's going to cost you to insure. The problem with insurance, as it is with resilience, is that the costs of preparation are real and are now, while in the best of all worlds, you're not going to use it. Nothing will happen, and you're never going to use it. So it's a tough decision. What I would generally argue is that you may want to replace some insurance with resilience, with being more flexible, being more agile, being able to respond faster, having multiple suppliers, because insurance by its very nature is an adversarial process. If something happened, now you have to sue the insurance company for them to pay, they don't want to pay. Resilience is a company innate capabilities. I mean, you have it, and you have it in case, not only in case something bad happened, but in case something good happened. If demand goes up significantly for a new product that you didn't anticipate, being agile, being flexible helps you provide the market with a product even though you did not anticipate it. So it's very hard to say, you know, how much resilience you need. There are many, of course, facets of resilience. But I would say, think about insurance, how much insurance you need, and how much insurance you can replace with more resilience.